Pete Tezens is his favourite role because like, he doesn't know. Who knows paper to start with? Oh, he went to paper. He went to paper. Yeah. Is everyone going to rock in Queensland?
Yeah.
I just go scissors. I don't care. Alright,
fair enough.
That's what I used to do.
International.
We'll go to Battlefield.
Oh, how did I know?
Should have just went there regardless. Good line, though.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I can go back to the same one.
We'll go to...
I do mind that you can do it anyway. Like, do you want to change characters? Because you lost that one basically.
I do. So I take my character after you.
Yeah.
You change.
I'm changing my color.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I can. Are you seated first in Mario Kart?
I didn't see it.
Just put people randomly together.
How am I supposed to see Mario Kart on Elo?
Yeah. I mean, competitive games, you can transfer skills.
Ah, I see. I don't use a mic in Mario Kart.
I believe it has mics in 8.
Yeah. They're just not as OP as they were in Mario Kart Wii.
Right. You don't play Mario Kart.
No, I play me. Yeah. I can't play Mario. It's just he's
heavy. Heavy.
Smash the arena.
You ready?
Yeah. Standing up.
Hungry box.
What is it? I probably got like olives on it, I cried.
How much do I owe you?
$10.
I'll ban.
You cannot blame me when you lose. That's a nice.
That's a good payment. Dreamland and tennis. That's yours?
So this is the one moment where you're like, DSR should exist for this very thing.
Yes. I planned it, it's 4-gen.
It's so stupid.
Christmas crap.
Ben Dreamland and Battle. That would be a pussy.
I don't need to.
Yeah, I know. Shit rules it.
You got a problem with DSR. I like DSR.
But
I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm sorry! I need to have lunch, otherwise I will die.
Also.